Hello everyone, welcome back to another Let's Play episode. I am Immortal Mark, and in the last episode we got Sam to collect the three souls. Oh my god. I forgot about that. There must have been an exit through his mouth. That's disgusting.
Ugh. If you say one word...
It's close. And it's something else. A powerful evil. Somewhere near here. Very near.
You don't say.
Yeah, in the last episode, we put people to sleep with the three lots of souls, i.e. Sam and Mutilated Corpse. And of course, we put him to bed, and that's how we had to travel through there. And he's just shat us back out, so that's a lot
of lovely
stuff.
Go open that gate for me and make it snappy.
I don't know who you think you are, but I demand respect.
Oh, you want respect? Then stop complaining to my crotch.
Oh, you just made a big mistake, buddy. You messed with the wrong midget. I'll put my boat so far up your ass, you'll need a shoehorn to swallow!
Well, even your temper's short.
The portal's this way! Rap! We need to find a way around.
No, no. You need to find a way around.
Don't push me, Two-Stroke.
But I say, we really need him, okay? Found our calling. Okay, we might need to avoid that. Oh, it's more creepy sound as well, nice one. Oh, awesome.
Not
stuff.
Too shabby.
Right. Ah! Right, there we go. Do we just... No, it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. Right. Oh, brilliant.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It must be rusty. This one's gonna take a while.
Now, 10-1 says that hurt.
Let's go up here. Sorry, these guys are annoying me.
This one's got lice. There's a weight off your shoulders. Hurry up before this mook stomps my face.
Actually, yeah, he's gonna keep coming. Fuck it.
Favorite kind of pie?
If you don't shut it, I'm gonna beat you like a rug.
Right, we're back up to full health again. Where do we go? Oh, that's where we just fell through. Okay, that's fine.
No more scalpage! That's Ow. Right, baby! Back from the grave!
Right, okay. Now come on!
Yeah. ghost, and then I...
impressed.
Not a big talker, eh?
Man, I can't wait to buy a red suit for your funeral.
Be a boss fight. Or one of the thingy. Actually, no, we couldn't have. We literally just done one, so.
There's the portal, Runt. Now go ahead, do your thing. And don't screw up.
Nice freaking pep talk.
Wow!
Hello. I hate to interrupt your beauty sleep, lady.
Oh, fuck.
Yeesh. But let's not kid ourselves. You need a few million more wings to make a dent in that grill. Well, if that's how you want it.
Yeah, I think it's time to go to town.
Come get some.
Goes through my corpse. That is lovely stuff. Hang on a sec, guys. Come on.
There's the portal, Runt. Now go ahead, do your thing. And don't screw up.
Yeah.
blood on my best pair of chinos. How's my hair look?
Scarlet. I can't really... They're flawless. Holla! Aw, oh, Kalala, look what you did! Kalala kept nudging into me, that's my cat by the way, throughout all that nudging my arm, like, nudging the controller. Oh, Kalala, you little pet. See, oh, you found your food now? Oh, Kalala!
Your shoulders. Not to lose your head over. No more scalpage!
Oh, we're so close, guys. We're so close.
Feeling lightheaded?
Hooray! Yeah, we did it! Oh shit.
Stick that up your thing, Chef Dr. Reinhardt.
Fucking hell.
Back in the cabin.
Evil feeds on pain and violence. With each enemy you destroy, you will strengthen the evil within you. When this evil builds to a sufficient strength, you can call forth your darker self.
Alright, I get it.
You killed deadites, absorbed their evil mojo, unleashed badass, kicked major ass. Makes perfect sense to me.
Cork it, deadite. Just find me the next portal.
Yeah, that's Rich coming from us.
Oh, mighty book.
Fucking hell, where the hell's that?
Why have you brought me to this place? Please, deliver Professor Raymond Noble's diary to me so I can discover what I've done wrong. You return with nothing? Worthless beast! Go back and find that diary! I will be lost!
Shit. That was too quick of a level, in my opinion, so we'll continue forth in this video and see what we can find.
Stupid book. Stupid Nobi, I'd like to give that egghead a boomstick migraine.
You know, you really need to work on your anger issues.
Hey, tell me, Know-Nothing. What do I have to lop off to keep you quiet? We need to motor. Pronto.
Fucking A.
The next portal's through these woods.
Keep your voice down. These trees have ears. Evil ears.
Night person. I'm personally a night person myself. I don't like the daylight. I sort of evaporate. Know what I'm talking about? Oh, I'm just kidding.
Hey, how do I say shut the hell up and dead midget?
Okay, Sam just died. That's button on abilities.
Abilities.
Right.
There we go.
Worked out one of the combos, awesome. Well, come along, my little midget friend, let's go.
I got him!
Cool.
Heads up!
Ooh, what we got here?
Hey, lucky day. If it works. Oh, sorry. Slipped. Yeah. This could come in real handy.
Shit. Nice one, man.
Yo, hey, boys! Come get
lunch just
a piece of
delivered itself. And stay there.
My God.
No, no, you're through.
Whoa, this one's got lice.
Cliff! Oi.
You know, come to think of it, dying is your territory, Runt. Why don't you go first?
Oh, that's freaking great!
Oops, my bad.
Not gonna lose your head over.
Mother of all things holy.
Why am I fucking it? Oh shit!
Well, saving the world ain't easy, is it?
Swap stories about how we lost the virginity?
You're going
shut
to
up or
pay for dissing the dead!
We've increased our rage meter, okay. Now, is he going to do it, or do I have to, like, transport him over there? He chose to die.
Worthless bag of breathing meat!
Is that the best you got?
Says that hurt. Abandoned mineshaft. Now, isn't this cozy?
Dark, stinky, terrifying. Well, I'm not getting one of my premonitions, but considering our crap luck, I'm guessing the portal's in here.
Brunt, that's the first sensible thought you've had all day. Let's go.
Ooh, another extra. Nice one. Nice. Come along, Marlon. We see.
Do you want some?
Ignorant waste. So, how do you expect to defeat something older than time itself?
Never stop sucking.
Well, look at the brain!
right, I have no more scalpage! Mind your own business. You get it? Is it fine?
Oh, good one, Runt.
I think. Hey, wait, screw you!
I fucking love Sam.
Looks like we're on the right track. You get it? Track! Because when you go on the track, you get, you know, it's an expression many people have used.
You know, you're starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you. Damn, that felt good.
I love this fucking, you know what? You're toast, Ugly. I really do.
Victories will still mean nothing.
That was fucking close. Said it.
There we go.
Oh, I'm gonna hit this muck with a little dead fool.
Suck on that. Oh, I'm good. And stay dead. Ash one. Deadite dead.
Oh, fuck!
Suck on that. Come on, you weren't even trying.
You know what, this episode has been running quite long. I'll end the video here, but in the next video we're gonna feed Peepers Jr., or Peepers 2 even, all his little sleepy treats in the form of Sam's mangled, sold corpse. Anyway, thank you so much for your time, guys. As always, please like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you soon. Ta-ra for now.
Come here, boy.